Hello YouTubers, you subscribers and invited to the remaining social network. It's Dark King. And today, we're back. Sorry, we had a couple of days of pause. Stuff happened. And I'm a concern. Anyway. So let's see. Last time we went to Skyward Sword and the Light in the Sky and got Fee. I suppose that's all there is to it. Anyway, so this time, we're going back to the ladies. These who, well, got two allies. The... I was gonna say mermaid, but that's not quite right. The Zora. Yeah, Zora. The Zora princess, and what is the guy's name again? Darunia. Alright, that guy. Anyway, like you saw, I've been taking care of stuff off screen. And we're going with Chic. This time around.
At the fairy's request, Impa had fought her way to the summit of Death Mountain to rescue Princess Rudo. There, she subdued the Goron chieftain, Darunia, who had temporarily lost his senses.
Mm-hmm.
Upon freeing Princess Rudo, however, Impa was shocked to learn the reason for the conflict between the Zora and Goron people. The ancient Wadimpul was teeming with monsters that poured from the Gate of Souls. What's more, the monsters were apparently led by Princess Zelda herself.
Oh.
Hoping to make sense of this disturbing revelation, Impa and her newfound allies journeyed to Lake Hylia. When they arrived, they were greeted by a Zelda, seemingly consumed by evil.
Well, makes sense, I suppose. Oh, that's actually fun. I love it when heroes go to the dark side. It's always so much fun, the chaos they make fighting their former allies. There's not never as much carnage as there should be, but hey, details. Secret passage. Neat. Okay, let's see if I haven't lost my stuff yet. Oh, that was a mission. Oh, I already did that, so... Okay, you haven't lost the stuff. Sweet. What to cut? Because it's an anime trope, but I love it when they do that attack where they do something off and then the guy doesn't notice and then seconds later, bleh! It's fun. Neat. Alright, I'm not actually in. Okay, never mind. I thought I was already in the camp. Well, outpost, but hey. One, two, three. That, and that. Oh, wait, that's the outpost. Okay, I'm confused. Oh, never mind. Oh, that's it. Ah, crap. Okay, let's see who's the closest one. Oh, that was really cool. Alright, neat. Really? Okay. I know I didn't actually kill him, but I'm gonna die in the next AoE attack I do. This one, basically. Oh, he's still alive! Would you look at that? Anyway. Nice. Is he dead yet? No, he's not. Get up! Really? We already did that. Okay, let's see her majesty again. Wait, I can come in. Never mind, I can come in, but yep. Okay, so let's see what we have left. There's the outpost, there's a gathering at the middle left, and we have to save her ass again. Man, what is it with kids getting kidnapped? Sorry about that. Yeah. Alright, he's dead. And if I can keep him, and join me once again. I said Ruto again. Now, can I get in? Okay. Okay, let's take care of business over here. Indeed, she's evil. This is fun. Anyway, so right. Is it that? Okay, it's out. Alright, now that's done. Oh, crap. Okay, where are you? One left. never gain some ground. Where is that stupid spider stinger goldy mask, whatever it is? Oh, it's pretty loud, guys, so. Ah, there we go. Alright, that's back in our hands now. It's 2 hours, but they're having problems. Oh, new passage. Nice. Okay, good. Brother, people don't really like this dungeon in particular. I never played the game where it's from. Like I said, my Zelda experience is limited to Breath of the Wild, so. Well, frack! Nice. Go on, that's it. Okay, again. Yes, can you take care of yourself for 5 freaking minutes? Okay, nice. Right, sealed weapon. Interesting. Anyway. Right. Okay, and it's out. Okay, now refill. Do I have the hearts? Well, I have some hearts. Well, whatever. Oh! So I'm here, might as well. Oh! Although, the only why I need to use this chick so much, because I need to have a little hurry. I did put a lot of last mission, so it's like the other level. Nice. Well, let's clear out the temple, I suppose. Wait. Yeah, that's not how we can do this. Whatever. You know what? Let's just dash for the enemy base. What could possibly go wrong? Have you used that strategy in particular before? Ah, it's sealed. Fatty. Alright, summon. Yep, it is it. You know, I got other combos, but I don't really seem as effective as... Like I need to do this in order. Okay. Go there, but that was okay. So first of all, troop this. Oh, there we go. We just pass each other. Whatever. Overkill. Oh, I don't want skeletons, and I don't want to kill. So she now has Mitya. That's funny. For some reason. Okay, that's anything else. Alright, now the next assault troop to actually impact. Take care of it. Whatever. Really? You couldn't do anything? Whatever. Okay. So little time! Oh, that's fun. Victory. Okay. Chick. Look at this room. Impa, are you there yet? You are. Okay, can I I get Impa? No, I don't think I can. Oh well. Okay. Sheik. The Fit Zelda. Oh, that's funny. Is there nothing else other than the sheer irony of it? Okay, now that's done. Sheik. Itty Zelda. Gonna feed yourself. Oh. Okay, that's fine. I'll now remind me again about the entrance to their base. It's on the other side. Yes, it is on the other side, I suppose. Should be. Oh well. Zelda! Zelda versus Zelda! That's you. Wow, that's one big bastard. So, my head, is that the one that I have to fit in the explosives? Yeah, it is. Thank you. need to go replenish my hearts. Got it. Start. Come on, use the fire breath thing. More rounds of the players, then we should be going. Okay, two more. Then we can focus solely on Zelda. Okay, so if you're about to kill, well, yourself, anyway, so... I didn't actually cancel the command. Whoops! You know what? Let's bring Impa to the fun. had to throw most of them skeletons. I was good with the bugs. He has such flavor in the game. Okay, shit. Kill yourself now. Did you get the thing? Why people like this style of game so much. Maybe the crowd of people like it. That's fine. My bomb. yeah. Destroying a big Scooby's bomb never gets old. Yeah, shocking, I know. Job done. Nice. Well, that was strangely satisfying. You know, all things considered, since it's been a while since I actually played. Anyway, people, now that we've seen the most no-doubt review of all time, I think I'm going to end it here. It was fun, and next time we're going to go play around with Mana again. So, until then, don't forget to like, subscribe, ring that stupid bell, and hope you have an enjoyable day in general. Till then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!